disarray, Iraq in disarray, Syria in disarray, all under the tutelage of Hillary Clinton's State Department. So if she's a change maker, yes, it's change for the worse.
What about the other things that he mentioned? Her helping with school and adoptive parents and...
Well, that's great. You know, Donald Trump's done great things in his private time, too, for veterans, all across his foundation. He's done great things, too. We've all done...